Is that her? Is that Shen?
You're here.
You can give her to me now. Look, Jaden. Thanks for calling me. To be able to send her off, I appreciate it. Really.
If you want her,
yes.
Why?
I loved her.
No. I loved Shen.
She only treated you like a brother.
No, Keith. You gave Shen up to be mommy's boy. You don't deserve to touch her.
Just give her to me.
You know what Shen's favorite song was? So you do care about that thing. You know, Shen should have left with me after you broke up with her. I would have made her a whole lot happier. No. This ruined everything.
Give it to me!
After all this time, she still loved you? I threw it out. That ring you gave her. She didn't even think twice about running after it.
No. You mean? No. That's impossible. You're lying. You're a liar!
It's all your fault, Keith! That she died. It's your fault she got hit by that car. And yet you dare show up to send her off? You're nothing, Keith. Just mummy's boy. You knew she didn't like Shen. You knew it. But you still went out with her. Then left her? You're not fit to touch her. I'm going to make you watch me send her off.
No! Give it to me! I remember Shen. Our song. It's called November.